Bangladesh and Myanmar on Tuesday agreed to begin by November the repatriation of hundreds of Rohingyas who fled to Bangladesh to escape a military crackdown by Myanmar army. The two countries first reached a deal last November to begin repatriation within 2 months, but it has not started.
Bangladesh and Myanmar on Tuesday agreed to begin by mid-November the repatriation of hundreds of Rohingyas who have fled to Bangladesh to escape an army crackdown. More than 700,000 Rohingya refugees crossed from the west of mostly Buddhist Myanmar into Bangladesh from August last year when Rohingya insurgent attacks on the Myanmar security forces triggered a sweeping military response.
We are looking forward to start the repatriation by mid-November.
Next month.
Next month.
Yes. Mid-November. It is the first group.
First phase, we call it. Yes.
You also know that the two joint members of the two joint working group will be going together to Cox's Bazar to meet Rohingya populations. There, they will also try and encourage those people who have left Northern Rakhine as to go back in safety and security.
And then we came up with the very concrete results on the commencement of the repatriation.
The two countries reached a deal in November last year to begin repatriation within 2 months, but it has not started. Members of the mostly stateless Rohingya minority are still crossing the border into Bangladesh. Right groups say conditions back in the north of Myanmar's Rakhine province, where most of the refugees are from, are not ready for a repatriation.